animals and mountains behind which the world changes. Dinosaurs reappear, then they activate their invisible mode. It consumes a lot of energy, so they need to eat a lot. And the bim bam, they hit all the trees they have, and then all the herbs they have, and then all the people they have. And then they eat each other, and they die, because they are too big to live in their bellies. Fortunately, trees and grasses have good roots, and the next rain they grow back. A diplodocus is still alive. He went to the bathroom during this time. The pool was constipated, but now it's bitter. So he organizes parties with his friends, the elephants, the cats, and the pigs. And in the foggy smoke, everything looks huge. And the diplodocus sees aliens behind the liquid mountains.